How to check your oil on an R53. Take out the dipstick, choke down on it, take your towel folded without moving the dipstick back or forth, roll it along the side. Right here, now you're gonna see that this is pretty much 3/4 full. Do it one more time. Dipstick in, choke up on the paper towel, flat in your hand, place it down and roll it along, and you will see we're at 3/4 level across the average of it.